Hi friends, this is Venkatesh. In this new video, we will take the new option for September Bank Nifty expiry. Before going into the September strategy, we will just have a small analysis of what has happened to the previous month, that is August Bank Nifty expiry. We actually shorted 22,000 Bank Nifty call option and 22,000 Bank Nifty put option for August month expiry. Both put together, we gained 2,178 points. In the last update video, which was the second update for August month, I've clearly mentioned that Friday closing was with a profit of 400 to 500 points, and I've asked our viewers to wait for another some 100 odd points so that we can get 700 points plus. Luckily, when it opened on Monday, it gave 900 points erosion from the point where we shorted. So, I hope our viewers would have booked minimum 800 points surplus. So, for the calculation purpose, we will take 800 points profit for the month of August expiry. In July, we booked at 700 points. It was a 20 a lot. So, 14,000 rupees profit we made on an investment of roughly 1,50,000 rupees. That was our first month contract. We started this strategy from July. In the August month, if you calculate this 800 points, the lot in this August month is 25. So, 25 lot for 800 points comes around 20,000 rupees. So, fortunately, we were able to make 20,000 rupees in the August month and 14,000 rupees in the July month. Okay. Last Monday, we have closed and we were supposed to take a new option for September expiry on the 3 days, which I usually used to mention, that is Thursday, Friday and Saturday of the second week of a particular month. So, in this August month, these 3 days, that is last Thursday, Friday and coming Monday, we can take the new option for September monthly expiry. Okay, now I will explain which expiry, which spot price we have to take for shorting. I have actually mentioned in two videos before that, if the spot Nifty closes somewhere around 21,200 or 21,300, something like that, you are not supposed to take 21,200 put call or 21,400 put call, because if it is an odd point, that particular point option calling will be hugely different. That is, if the buyer is at 400 rupees or 1100 rupees, the seller will be at 1400 rupees or 1500 rupees, which is practically not viable. So, I have asked our people to take the near round figure. Like if it is trading around 21,100 or 200 till 22,300, you can take the option of 22,000. If it is trading around 22,400 or 600 or 450, if it is around that 22,500, we take the 22,500 strike price as the benchmark. So, where it closed in the Friday closing, if I remember correct, it were actually both put together, the spot closed somewhere around 21,300 odd points. You can take either 21,000 call put or 21,500 call put. Since 21,000 is better round off figure than 21,500, I suggest our people to go for 21,000 call option and put option September expiry to short. So, what is the premium to be collected and what price it is available? Both put together, it gives you 1,800 points. So, here is where I am a little bit cautious. I am not very hopeful on this month strategy. But still, we have to take, as we are setting up a strategy for the whole year, we cannot put something else in between. Why I am saying this? In the two previous months, what is the premium you have collected and what is the percentage of that premium to the price, that is strike price, which we actually took for shorting. In July month, the premium collected was a very huge one. It was around 2,800. In August month also, it was very decent. It is somewhere around 2,200, between 2,150 and 2,200. Which means the premium collected in both the months ranges between 10% to 14-odd%. So, here math is very, very simple. So, just imagine, is there any possibility that a Nifty or Bank Nifty, for that matter, any index, any index, is it possible to vary 10 to 15%? Maybe within the month it can vary, but is there any possibility of getting closed plus 15% or minus 10%? The chances are very, very less. So we were in some sort of comfortable position in both earlier 2 months. And what about this current month? In this current month, the premium available is only 1,800 points. And we are shorting 21,000 call and put. So it is less than 10%, somewhere around 9%. So here what we have to take it in our mind. Why this is so less compared to the earlier 2 months? The answer is very simple. Volatility index has dropped significantly. When we took July month contract, it was very, very high. It is other way called as VX. This VX is very heavy when we shorted in July so that we could get 2,800 odd points. In August month, it dropped significantly. So the premium also dropped comparatively. So we ended up netting 2,100 odd points, 100 plus 2,178, if I remember exactly, to be precise. Okay. So what is to be done for the current month? You can have another thinking. So since it is very less, 1,800 rupees, we cannot have more profit in this month. So why we should take this strategy for September? That is not so. Because no one can predict what the market will be in the future. If it is so, everybody will be a crorepati. So what I'm going to say in this video is, don't miss the strategy. Don't jump out of any strategy. You have to stick on to the strategy, even if it gives some sort of sense that you may not get exit this month. So don't put those things into the formula. So we are traveling in a train, right? Till destination, you have to be in the train. You cannot jump in between. So similarly, when you are taking a strategy, don't put other thoughts into the strategy and give a new offtake from this. So my simple suggestion is, take this month also as what you did for the earlier 2 months. But my sincere advice is, last month I took our people to take 2 lots because they made one profit earlier to that, around 14,000 rupees, had we actually done that previous trade, that is July trade. So those people who have done July trade as well as August trade as per our strategy, they will be sitting on a very, very decent profit of 34,000 rupees. But still, I am not suggesting them to go for multiple pair in this month because the volatility index cannot be so less for quite long. If it turns, then the premium will be huge so that there is every possibility that our stop loss may get hit. So instead of quitting doing this strategy, you don't do it multiple pair in this month. Just do one pair and stick on to the stop loss. What is our stop loss? In the earlier 2 months, we took 400 plus points, somewhere around 450 or 480. Why? Because I suggested to take 2% of what premium you have collected. So in the earlier months, since we have collected too much of premium, there was a cushion for more stop loss. When you collected 2,800 rupees, and 2% on that comes around 560 odd points and you were sitting on a comfortable zone. In the next month, we collected 2,100 rupees and 2,100 rupees. So 2% on this is around 420, 30 points. In both the cases, fortunately, it didn't even cross 1 rupee. I still insist it never crossed our cost at all. From the day, from the minute, from the time we took the pair, it kept on falling. Maybe not in a drastic manner. Slowly it kept on falling. And the last Monday, it gave you a very big profit of 900 plus points. For the calculation purpose, we have taken 800 points. Okay. So what you have to do for the current month? You take one pair of 21,000 call, 21,000 put for September expiry. It is giving you right now is 1,800 rupees. As premium to be collected. The margin required is 150,000 rupees roughly. So where is your stop loss? As we did in the earlier months, 2%. So 2% on 1,800 rupees comes to 360 rupees. So when you see both put together cost 2160 rupees to 2200 rupees. You exit the strategy. If it is not so, you wait for a minimum of 400 to 500 points. Here, I don't think you can get 700 points in a very short span, unless otherwise the volatility index still crashes further. There is a very less possibility that it will fall drastically. You have to wait for quite long time. It may test your patience. So in this month, be patient. Keep a stop loss of 360 points. Take a position on Monday morning. Wait for 400 to 500 points plus. If you are able to get this point within 1 week or 10 days, I'll definitely give an update like further action, what is to be taken. So my sincere advice at this point in time is don't jump from the strategy. Don't increase too much since you are sitting on a huge profit, because after consolidating 2 months, there is every possibility that the MAG Nifty may break out or break down, in which case it can give you a huge movement. So I personally, my gut feeling is that this month is going to be a testing month for us as far as the stop loss is concerned. But no problem. Stop loss has to be taken out wholeheartedly. Don't see that this is a loss. You take it as an investment expense. You take it as an investment or expenses. If you run any business, naturally, you'll come across so many expenses like staff salary, rent, electricity, etc., etc. So you just take this in that way so that your morale will be kept. So you'll not lose confidence on this strategy. This is part of any trade, any business. I'm not saying you that definitely get hit. There is a possibility since it has consolidated for last 2 months. I feel this is quite a lengthier video, but it is very, very essential, because people may think that it gives only 1,800 points and we are sitting on a decent profit of 34,000 rupees by doing two options, one each in the earlier 2 months. So why we should take risk? It is not so. You are into a business, do it in the straight way. Do it exactly what you have done it in the earlier month and the previous month to that. So my sincere advice is continue doing this. Take this month option also and stick on to the stop loss as well as the profit. I hope maybe next week or after 10 days, I'll be able to post another update video. Before that, if it stop loss comes nearer, then also I'll give you a new poster. I wish all our viewers the very best. And definitely, if you keep traveling, you will get the destination. So all the very best. Keep doing this strategy. I'll meet you in the next video. Bye-bye.